The sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The battle begins. Cresselia fell asleep. The red corner already has a Pokemon sleeping. Everyone is concentrated on the trainer's next move. The red corner still can't move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Venusaur starts to attack. Cresselia woke up. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The move fails. Hit by Psychic. It's down and out. Metagross is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A rally of light attacks. Cresselia starts to attack. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Slam dunk. It couldn't take it. It's down. Rhydon is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A harsh blow. That dealt some massive damage. Torch by Fire Blast! Taken down by an intense blow! Bronzor is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle is getting intense! The battle has reached its final stage! Its attack missed! It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum! Something strange! Distortion! What's this? Colosseum! Big hit! It's down and out! Mime Jr. is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Bronzor desperately holds on. Bronzor starts to attack. Bam! It's down and out. Game, set, and... Blue Corner narrowly escaped defeat.
Thank you.